Hello everybody, this is Howler of Howler's Domain, and we are back on Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We are at Death Mountain. Look at that glorious lava flowing mountain. Lava of death. Alright, let's go. Geronimo! Good thing about this area is there's probably a lot of resources like this, so we can mine a lot. We can get rich! There's an opal. Rock saw I don't care about. I need that opal. Opal, opal, opal. There's a fire breather. Holy shit, I'm fucking screwed. Yeah. Oh, I forgot I'm shooting the triple one. Boom. Uh-oh. No, you don't. Arrow in your dang mouth. Breathe fire at me. Son of a bitch. Oh god! Die! Ain't doing with your shit today. What's in here? Shock arrows! I guess it kind of makes sense with all the metal boxes. How in the hell is there a butterfly up here? Whoa, chicken. Chicken. So if you can cook stuff just by laying it down on the ground, what does that mean when I take stuff out of my inventory? Huh. Never thought of that. There's flint in the dang boxes now? Sweet. A lot of flint. Holy cow. We can go painting. Go paint some more stuff. Anyway, let me try this real quick. What do I want to cook? Let's cook a whole bunch of these. Is this gonna work? Holy cow. There we go. Nice. Instant cooking. Sweet. That'll help out a lot with the dang health. Or the hearts. Where's my regular? There it is. Let's cook a whole bunch of this stuff up really quick. Just like throw clusters of it down. I got a whole bunch of dang meat. Might as well cook it. Forget a barbecue. I go to Death Mountain to cook my meat. What? Damn you! I guess you can't throw down three freaking batches. Damn it, that just wasted a whole bunch. Seared steak. Yay. Alright. Tip. Don't throw down three bunches. The one you threw down first will disappear. Like mine just did. And I wasted five damn steaks. God, look at the temperature. We're at freaking maximum. We should be cooking alive right now. But thanks to this mighty fireproof elixir, we're fine. Am I going the right way? Yes, I'm going the right way. Okay. Yuck. Keep forgetting this thing's gonna shoot three. Shut up! I don't care if there's a shrine nearby right now. We need to go ahead and get to Goron City. This episode needs to be just getting to Goron City. I will farm that stuff later, so show. What is that? What the hell? What is that thing? Hold up. I know it looks like one of the little octopus things from the ocean, but what the crap? It's a rock version of it, okay. Holy! It don't shoot regular rocks, that's for sure. You need to die, you little bastard. What the? Come here. No, come here. You idiot! Whoa! Okay, I blew it up in his mouth. What in the world? There we go. We had to wait for him to eat it. No, don't destroy that. Oh, there's the shrine. Ah, God. Die, you little bastard. I don't like you. You're little assholes. That was a lizard. Oh god, that's a big one. Yeah, die. Give me all of that stuff. Whoa, we are literally on fire. Those fireproof things don't last long. God. That would have been bad. Yeesh. I don't think I even want to send Wolf Link out into this stuff. He might burn alive. I was just thinking about putting him out in the episodes again, but it seems like it's always getting so much more dangerous now. I just don't want my poor little Wolf Link to get hurt. A lot of stuff around here. Opal! Yay! Ooh, there's some stuff. No, 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 no! Oh, shit! What the crap? Oh, it's another type of Talos. Yay! As soon as I get done taking this picture, I gotta run! Shit! How the hell do I touch him? If he's freaking magma- Wait. Wait a minute. Will this work? Oh! It did! Die, you bastard! Care if you throw me off. Ow. Whoa, you get your flame back. Okay. Yeah. Gotcha. Come on, come on, come on. This guy's easy. As long as you can get the freaking ice arrow on him. I don't know how else you would extinguish that dang magma, though. Dang. So used to fighting the regular ones, that was kind of easy. Ooh, I got a diamond. And some rubies. And opals. Yay. Alright, since... Whoop, wrong thing. Bombs. Since that distraction is out of the way, let's keep mining a little bit while we're here. Get some more stuff so we will be rich. Well, I'm already rich. I got 5,800 rupees right now, and nothing I've seen so far has been more expensive. Oh, what is this? Can I cool off the rocks with an ice arrow? Or do I literally have to climb in an awkward way? I gotta climb in an awkward way, apparently. Alright, Link, hurry it up. We ain't got time for this shit. Go. Go. The audience doesn't want to see you climbing. Oh, shit! Ow, 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 ow! Damn you! Let's go this way. Up. Up. Climb, Link! Climb! Faster! I ought to put the other thing on instead of the champion's tunic so he would go faster, but it's a slight difference. The only reason I keep the hat on is because it's good armor, and really I do like a little extra climbing speed. You can notice it when it does it just 1+, but if it does it 2+, ain't that much of a difference. What in the world are you? No, I don't want to use ice arrow. It combusted into nothing. Really? Ooh, what's down there? That looks very dangerous. Ooh, and there's materials down there like crazy. Hello, little lizard. I don't want to eat you. Come here. Fireproof lizard. Okay. Oh, it's Gorons! A lot of stuff to mine around here, too. Yeah. Opal, or Amber. Yay. Southern Mine. Sweet! We hit the mother load! I'll come back and farm most of this, but for right now, let's go ahead and keep going. There's hammers here, too. Sweet! Oh, it's a little baby Goron! Oh, he's so ugly. can I actually take a picture of their species? No, I can't take one and register it. Look at them. They're so hideous. That's kind of cute. Talk to him. Hmm. Grayson. We had to find a guy named with Sun. What in the world are you wearing? Yeah, heat-resistant armor. Hell yeah. I ain't gotta keep drinking these damn potions. Lizard roundup. Alright. Come here, little lizards. Come here, little lizards. I see two right here, and there's one up on the hill right there, so that's three. Come here. Come here. Thank you. Wait, I can just sneak and keep walking fast. I forgot about that. Alright, how many have we got? We got five, alright. There's six right here. We need 10. Come here, little lizard. We're on a lizard hunt. Howler, lizard hunter. Yeah, that'd sound better if it was Monster Hunter. They need to actually release a new Monster Hunter game for the dang systems now. I want to play another one. Last one I played was Monster Hunter Tri. They've been releasing the dang things on damn handhelds like the 3DS and stuff like that. I don't play handhelds with that kind of crap. I tried a demo of it. Did not like it in handheld version. Not at all. I mean, we got 10! Yes! Alright, give me the fireproof armor, you little douche. Give it to me! Alright, heat-resistant armor. Gimme, gimme. Flamebreaker armor. Sweet!
Ah!
I think I'm gonna have to go back to the dang ferry. 20 for 3. How about no? Got a cooking pot here. Hello. Okay, I don't care because your name's not Grayson.
Yeah.
Grayson, here we go. Mm. Oh, what a coincidence. Well, dang. That's pretty cool. We got two more people to that Terrytown or whatever. Sweet. These Gorons are freaking badasses. Oh, dang, that's an old one. Target right here. No, I don't want to use cameras. Plan on using a bomb, but oh well. Whoa, oh crap. Yeah, I need that fireproof freaking armor that I can buy. Yeesh. How much further? Not much further. Sweet. Good, good, good. Alright, well, I'm gonna skip fighting that base. Looks like it's... Nope, it's not deserted. Never mind. I'm gonna skip fighting that base because I want to go ahead and get to the city and buy that fire armor. What does this say? This way to Goron City. Sweet! Ostrich! Huh. Hold the phone. Ow! What the crap? Now how can I use anything else? Wait, I can go to the options right here. Let's not do that again. Holy cow. I did not know that would happen. Jesus. Roasted whole chicken. Sweet. That was a shocker. Who knew that a bomb arrow would explode in something that, in a place that combusts everything? Ooh, butterflies. How in the hell are you guys surviving here? I thought you would burst into flames. What are you? Huh. Heat-resistant liquid. Come here, little butterfly. I need you as well. Might be able to make some fireproof elixirs with y'all. The hell? Holy shit! What the hell? God, I remember from Ocarina of Time it done some type of shit like that. Come on! Give me a little bit more of a warning. Yeesh! God. Place literally is Death Mountain. I don't know how these Gorons live here. Of course, they have freaking rocks on their backs, so I would assume they could withstand any hit like that. Oh god, what now? Okay, is it gonna explode? What's going on? Oh shit! Okay, just by looking at it, you'd think that thing would chip away at Death Mountain until it was literally nothing. Just by it walking. Holy cow. What is that, a lizard? Looks like a freaking lizard, a weird ass lizard. Oh, a Goron's face. Well now. That was interesting. They actually carved that. That's weird. Ugh. Wonder if there's anything in his mouth like a secret or something. Hello, Goron. Are you a guard? Nice. I didn't know you actually had guards. Magma bombs is what they're called. Alright, well, we're in Goron City. I'm not gonna end the episode just yet. I'm gonna go buy the armor, wherever the dang shop is. Oh, well, that makes sense. Clothes store. Okay, so we already got the chest piece. How much would that have been? 600. So that guy saved me 600. Oh. Holy cow. Yeah, he wasn't joking about the headpiece being expensive. Jesus.
Yeah.
Everything else is cheap except for the headpiece.
Ooh.
Damn. Yeah, I'm not buying your other thing. I need to sell some stuff now. Get my money back. Got plenty of amber. I'll sell like 22 of these. There we go. Sell like 10 opals.
Ooh.
And what else we got? Rubies. I got those from the dang Magma Talos or whatever it is. Get rid of those. Nope, not getting rid of no diamond. I'll sell 13 of these. Ooh. There we go. The money's rolling in now. Haha. So, four of these. It's a good thing my food and stuff don't combust into flames, so that would be terrible. Thank you, my good sir. I ended up making a profit out of this exchange. Goodbye. Alright. Well, we got the fire armor. I gotta go and enhance that with the great fairies. Dang, we got a lot of freaking armor now. Got a full set of the flame armor.
Sweet.
Gotta go enhance this on at both fairies. So that way we can survive here. Ew. And not burn alive. I wonder if I can just wear one piece and it give me the flame guard all over. I don't know. But thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the episode, please leave a like, comment down what you thought, and subscribe to join the pack. And as always, everybody, have a howling good time. Arr!